Hey guys, I know that last month I made an update video, and now here I am doing another one. I'm sorry, I didn't anticipate making another one so soon. I honestly don't like making these update videos because usually there really isn't anything new or special going on, and I can barely talk when I have to record them. I know that very few people watch or care about what I'm saying in these videos, so I'll do my best to keep it as brief as possible, but I actually got some very exciting news to share. Some of you might recall last summer when I flew out to visit my good friend Thatch Mac to film a scene for his third Christmas special. Well, I'm happy to announce that Thatch will be visiting me this summer. At the moment, we don't have a plan set for what exactly we're going to do. We could be working on HL10 together or something else. We're not sure yet, but we always manage to find something to do, and I think we're going to have a blast anyway. The next thing I want to bring up is the Sony Spider-Man Movie Marathon. For those who have no idea what I'm talking about, pretty much every weekend for the past month or so, Thatch and I have been streaming commentaries on almost all of the Sony Spider-Man movies. We've been having a great time to sit down and dive deep into discussion about these films. Unfortunately, I've been receiving numerous copyright claims from most of the streams, resulting in them being taken down as I'm streaming them. So far, it's happened to the original 2002 Spider-Man, Spider-Man 2, and The Amazing Spider-Man. None of these streams contain footage nor audio of the films that we are watching. As I mentioned, we are merely recording a commentary that only shows my webcam and a few PNGs of characters that appear in the films. Regardless, Thatch and I plan to continue this marathon once he arrives at my place, which will be around mid-July. But I'm not sure if the streams will continue to be held on this channel or a different one, as I don't want to risk this channel being taken down. As of right now, we might resort to a backup channel and post the commentaries there, or pre-record and then upload them. Hopefully it doesn't come to that, but we'll just have to see. We will be watching both of the Amazing Spider-Man films, Venom, Spider-Verse, and finally, we'll cap it off with a rewatch of the original 2002 Spider-Man. I would like to thank everybody that has shown up and left a comment on any of the Spider-Man streams. Thatch and I really appreciate it, and we hope that it will continue. I'm super psyched to have Thatch over this summer, and I'm hoping that I can pump out more videos as I have a few ideas of what they could be about. I guess we'll have to see, but you know me, I can't promise anything. Also, this will probably be the last time I'll do a casual update video for the channel. I've already expressed my dislike towards doing them, and I feel like it's gotten really old after almost 5 years. I don't see myself trying to upload videos like this again unless it's absolutely necessary. And one more thing, I don't mean to plug any social media without a reason, but I do have an Instagram. I'm usually pretty active on there, and if you do care about any updates at all, that'll be the place to keep an eye on because that's where I'll be posting updates from now on. It could be about HL10 or something new. That's all I have to say for today, folks. Thank you all for watching, and have a wonderful day. I hope to speak to you all again very soon.